Superficial thrombophlebitis is inflammation of a vein due to a blood clot in a vein located just below the skin's surface. Superficial thrombophlebitis may occur after injury to the vein or the recent use of an intravenous IV line or catheter. If you have a high risk for this condition, you may develop one for no apparent reason. Superficial thrombophlebitis symptoms: skin redness or inflammation along a vein that's just below the skin. Warmth of tissue. Tenderness or pain along a vein. Limb pain. Hardening of the vein, induration. Superficial thrombophlebitis treatment. The goals of treatment are to reduce pain and inflammation and prevent complications. To reduce discomfort and swelling, support stockings and elevation of the affected extremity are recommended. A catheter or IV line should be removed if it is shown to have caused the thrombophlebitis. Superficial thrombophlebitis is a common disease, yet every individual needs unique treatment and care. We encourage people with superficial thrombophlebitis and their families to learn as much as possible about the latest medical treatment and approaches, as well as healthy lifestyle choices. For more information about superficial thrombophlebitis and how to treat superficial thrombophlebitis, just click on the link at description. Or visit www.mainmd.com. Thank you.